car? Oh my god. I just had to check. Wait, oh my god. That is really good. This song is perfect. Okay, wait, I forgot. I just enjoyed the song. Like, anyways, hello. I definitely did not forget that I have to stream yesterday, but hello, everyone. Yesterday I did play Don't Starve Though, so I kind of like freshen up my memory a bit about the game, and I did, and I also downloaded Minecraft. Maybe we can play Minecraft next. I actually currently forgot about the game. I don't think that I'm as good as I was before, because I still, like, you know. But okay, let's try again. I think I'm gonna try to play in the, like, I created another world. So I'm gonna try, really. I got hairy hands. I wish I could how to delete things? How to delete world? Because I want to change the world gen. Oh, here. Manage world, delete world. Endless. World reset. Press it. Less. What is it? Less. Okay, hound attacks. I don't need hound attacks because I want to chill. You know what I'm saying? I think I remember to change. Oh yeah, grass gecko, low, caves. Okay, the guy said Zecher. I think he said to enable the cave form for muggles. So I'm gonna still enable that. Cave. I think that's fair, because on top, like, how would they have? How would they have? Okay, I got disconnected there because I moved my laptop. How would they have a grass gecko on the cave? Like, I don't think that made sense, but yeah. So which one is the cooking thing? I think I need the cooking thing. The cooking mod. Where? Okay, craft pot. Yes. Okay, let's try to enable weather. Okay. I'm just setting up my things here. I don't think we need Trailblazer because we are gonna pause the game when it's... Yeah. Oh well, okay. I'm offline? Okay, I have to generate world and then I'm gonna restart again. Why am I offline? It keeps happening. Do I look like Wednesday if I put it like this? Oh my god, my friend told me that I look exactly. No, it's not like exactly, but I give the same vibe and stuff. And with my hair, I have to make it middle part. Oh well. Yeah, my hair part is here, so it's kind of difficult to get it into middle part once the hair's dry, the hair dried. Okay. So I'm gonna pick a character and then I'm gonna restart. Because I cannot play offline, I guess, because then I won't get the skins, if I'm not mistaken. Looks so good. What the fuck? Sorry, okay. Okay, we know now my girl. Let's go. I want to try WX, but... I think it's just... it's a bit difficult now. Okay, I'm online again. I'll do change like this. Okay. I wonder if my face is too big. Is it too big? Let me see. I also don't know where should I put my head in playing games like this. Okay, let's go. Oh, we have a free torch. Nice. Oh no, we have to roll back. Because this is the grass gecko world. See, there's no grasses on the green. Why? I actually wish they have the option to choose the kind of weed. To randomize the string. Because again, I don't mind wet berry bush or the twiggy trees. But I do care about grass geckos. I don't like grass geckos. The bread that I'm eating is a little bit salty. That's weird. I didn't put any salt on it. Okay, it's not. And we got a spider. The other playthrough that I played with, like myself last night, I forgot to bring a lot of this. What is that? The spider webs, because we needed to take the fireflies and the other thing. I don't really like moggles though, but I mean, probably it's useful. I don't know. I'm gonna leave the spider then and kill it when it was on the third thing. I'm gonna chill with the spiders. Usually if I see one, I'm just gonna destroy it immediately. But I'm not going to the spider forest to get more spiders. And funny that the maximum amount of spider dens in closed location is 5. Like, 5 is a lot. Imagine there's like 5 spider queens and then like 5 tier 3 spider dens. How much spider was in tier 3? Like, it's gonna spawn 3, 9, 10, 11, 12? There's gonna have 15 spiders, right? That's too much. I think 5 is too much. I think 3 would be perfect. Okay, how much do we need again? 1 stack of grass, 1 stack of twigs, 1 stack of woods, and 1 stack of rocks? For Winona, I can take like 2 stacks of rocks because. Oh, we found rock biome. We can get the science machine very quick. Nice. Okay. Oh, wait. I forgot to put on music. KK! KK music! KK. KK. I wish that people made more cover with KK because it's a perfect karaoke music. Wait, I'm gonna. This is Michael Jackson. I don't know what to say. I don't know the lyrics. Oh, hi, Zeher, you're back. I took your advice. I didn't disable the K-form attack now. And I actually had to make the world smaller. So this is this because last night I tried to I test drive the small world, the small world gen size, and it went well. So I think medium is still bad for me because I haven't did do good. How are you, by the way? But to be honest, I didn't use too much moggles. I don't really like moggles, it makes everything dark. Oh, nice! Can I see? Wait, do you also stream? Okay, I don't know if you can send pictures, but I want to see the base, like how you speedrun. Do you watch someone else that play this game? I used to watch a lot of Glurms, but he's too advanced. So if I want to chill, I'm usually just go with Demon Rebuild. I talked to him as well, like several times. He's so nice. I like him. Oh, you're doing a practice run. Is it in the large world? In the default world gen? Gums is alright? Gil and Gianni? Oh, I don't know them. I'm gonna check them out later. Because I'm just into like a chill place, you know? Oh, we found a desert! Oh, we found the oasis! The oasis is right next to them. Oh my god, nice. I'm gonna clean some of this stuff. Don Gianni! If you say Don Gianni, then I know. I'm familiar with him, but I don't really watch him. Yeah. I know, I remember that his profile picture is kind of like... Him and Glurms always get recommended. But I don't know why I prefer Glurms. I always pick... I don't know, maybe he's more... He talked more? I'm not sure. Okay... should I make fire? Nah. Oh, that is so cute! Come on! Oh my god, that is so cute! Oh, KK! Aww, that is so cute, KK. Come on. Wait, did you also use mods? Like, I use this mod here, the minimap. Is practically cheating, but oh well. You do use show me? Oh yeah, I mean it's fine. I don't like when people use like the basement, the hurricane shelter mod. You know that they have extra storage room. Also, when they made like for example logs, you can only stack to 20, right? They made it to 99 or something. That is too much, man. I think I watch one of the runs where they only can have like one, like four, like five. So they have hat, body, this, and then they have the right hand. This is like left hand, right, and then they have right hand, and then like one, like three more or something. That is cool. That is cool. You wanna practice killing AFWA? What is AFWA? What is that? What is AFWA? What is that? Oh, Ancient Field Weaver. Yeah, I mean, that is the last boss. I think I did manage to do it once, but only once. Because it's, oh my god. I also use my catapults. I think I did, yeah, but I died immediately after I deleted him. Because because I got attacked with the shadow people. I did kill him once. Oh my god, I'm amazing. Let's go. Sometimes I forgot how amazing I am. Okay, I'm gonna return to the oasis after I cut some trees. Electrify my heart. Oh, I don't have many grass though. Maybe I have to visit the bees here. Oh, it's okay. You are my fire, the one desire. Here we go. I want to vibrate a man. Wait, how many? 4 times 4? 16? Oh, I think I do have 16.
I want it my way. Ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
Oh, we can also make the hat now. Nice. Yeah, yeah, sure. I'm gonna make the hat. Shit. Where is it? Oh shit! I go the wrong way. Can you go away so I can destroy your nest, please? Yes. And then we can catch the... No! Don't make it! I need more grass. I think I also need more logs, or no? Operation failed. Okay, at least I'm back. Stop. I did nothing. Okay, good. Let me gather more wood so we can make the wood armor. The armor, that thing. Oh wait, I can't! Because it was in the... have to use the thing, the other one, right? I think I do have to use the other one, the better one. Oh, last night I explained what this game is to my friend because they were playing Minecraft, and I just said, like, you know, I'm gonna make a science machine. I say it like the what? I say it like, oh, like, this is like a crafting table, and then I have like a more advanced crafting table. And they're like, okay, okay. I think I can make some of the Winona stuff, right? Yeah. Okay, at least I'm settled for two of this. What else do I have to make? Forgot to make. I forgot to catch the fireflies. You would not believe my eyes. I can! I actually can! Oh, but I can't make it, so it's fine. I'm just gonna make some... this first. Yeah, maybe I better to cook it first. Before the fire is out. Because I need food later. Okay, I have my fighting gear. I think I could make this. This one. Which one was it? Science? Oh, I like this. This is way easier. I didn't make a hammer. Okay, should we take hammer first? Or should we have glove, shovel first? Have I found the places where the guy live? The moose goose. I like to take resources from the moose goose nest because they're gonna eat it anyway. So, I'll make this one. I need one more stick. Shite. I'm gonna leave that there. It's okay. Because I'm evil. I could kill one of them, I mean, I need more silk, right? Oh, I'm too late. Oh. I thought I have a full stack of twigs. Apparently, I'm not. We should have made the beefalo thingy. But it's fine, I guess. It's fine. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Majestic creature is majestic. Not sure if we're like. I think several times, three times, I got, I think twice, yeah. Twice I got a moon that is connected to the main island, but the rest of the map is shit, so I was like, oh my god, I don't know what to do. If I have like a moon connected to the main island, but the rest of the island is okay, then probably, yeah, I'm gonna keep the map. Bitch. What time is it? 6, 7. I have a course in like several hours, so I cannot play this like. But it's weird because it took more than 3 hours to go to winter. So. Yeah, after three hours of playing, I cannot play more than 3 hours anymore. Made my head dizzy. I guess I'm not addicted anymore. Oh yeah, I also don't know the world gen. Like, if I took the grassland to a savanna and transplanted to savanna, will it also become a grassland, or will it keep staying as savanna? I would like to know that. I'm gonna commit forest fire because we need the thing. And we're gonna go to that wormhole. Oh shit, that's there. Oh well. There's a fireflies. I think Bohemian Rhapsody is one of the saddest. Oh shit! One of the saddest music ever created.
Got it. Got it. Ready?
How much do we need? 8? 6? He was 6, right? Yeah, one more. No! Oh yeah. Here you can dance. Here you can dance. You can live in like a modern life. Girl. Oh, we also need wood, logs, I mean. Where's my axe? Where's my axe? Oh, I have it. I need another one. Oh, six. Nice. Was it six, right? It was six. Food. Where's food? Yeah. Gonna keep the rest later. Oh yeah, you can dance and you can dance with anything you want. Ooh, see that girl, I start singing and dancing for you. Oh, I have 40! Didn't even realize that. Shite. Take that, why not? Oh, I don't have the hammer. Then I don't have room. Okay. I don't have hammer, right? It's weird when you try to have the pig head, it just gives you more pig skin than the whole pig. Don't think that made sense. Oh! Oh, that's actually not bad. I guess, I'm not sure. There's another wormhole here. Okay, let me scout the area. Hopefully there's like a beefalo. No, okay, no beefalo here. If there's like a rabbit, there's not gonna be. I'm gonna kill this spider then as well. We have a lot of spiders. We also have it like one near the portal, so it's okay to destroy this. I mean, we need the silk anyways for our trusty tape. Oh, we can hammer this down. Nice. Gonna hammer the pig for now. Oh, yeah, I think I did hammer like this thing. I always hammer it down. I wish there was like an easier way to deconstruct a building than hammer. Don't stop now. I also like how they still implement the original game traps and such, you know. I'm shooting away for this guy. I wish there's a mod where you can mark it in the map, you know? So I can draw like here. The beefalo trap. Rather than I have to put a sign, you know. There should be beefalo here because it's too big. But there's a rabbit there, so I'm not sure. if I'm not mistaken, if there's a rabbit, there won't be a beefalo. The other way around. The beefalo is gonna be further away from the rabbits. Oh, but the rabbit's still here, so no beefalo, I guess. Then, yeah, let's go there. Don't stop me, don't stop me. I drop my axe to cut grass because we don't really need it right now. I'm gonna be so grateful if I found this like later in game because I don't really have to do all the picking again. We haven't found big game yet as well, and the dragonfly. The previous map is actually good because you can oh no, we're back here. Not a fan, but we can always go back later. Oh, gears! Gears? No, gears. I'm gonna stay the night. Before we go back with the wormhole, I'm gonna get the gear first. We have our fridge. Nice. I'm gonna commit arson again. Maybe I'm gonna eat. I think I need to eat. Nah, I'll commit arson. Why not? Fire is good. I remember my friend, I think my friend tried to be Willow. I forgot, was it the she or a he? Anyways, they were like in the spider forest, and because they're Willow, of course, they're gonna start fire when they get nervous and they commit forest fire. Both of the spider forest, they burn it all down. I was like, oh my god, I think we need to start a new game. I like how some people are such so clueless. It takes all the dressing. So I think the trick is that you have to go a little bit away. Is it? Yeah. And then the fire is gonna be finished like immediately. Ow, was it two? It's two. Ooh, nice. I'm better. I'm faster. Let's just finish this and then return from the wormhole. Why do I keep picking cut grass? I forgot. Yes, I know he takes off her dress now. Let me go. Just can't look, it's killing me. We also still haven't found Chester. Oh well. Open up my ego. Sun is so dark. bright side. What the frick is blur? What the frick did I say? Dark side? We could camp there, you know? The one, the savanna that we just... that we've just been. Okay, I have a full stack of... Woo! Shite! I have a full stack of twigs. I'm ready to roll. Ready to roll, baby. The only thing that I don't like about Winona's catapult is that there's no off button. We could save a lot of resources, especially for noobs like me, if we can turn off the machine after we plant it down. I think there's a mod for that. But then again, why do everything has to be from mods and not already implemented? Oh yeah, the beefalo is here. And not like implemented in the game already. I mean, this wormhole is good. If you want to go left, you go here. If you want to go right, you go here. You make base here. Beefalo is near. You have rabbits around. We have this thing. The... Ooh! Nice. The other safe game that I play with my friend, that I stream to my friend, it has both the bird fort, the tall bird fort, and the three mech tusks. So I like tall bird fort. Tall bird fort is the best, and the three mech tusk, but I would prefer to be guaranteed mech tusk than tall bird fort, because it's just meat basically and blocks and eggs. Okay. Is there no I haven't found any single moose goose nest. That is concerning. Maybe it's here. It should be there. I'm not really too scared about the big king, because it will be there. But no moose goose means no resources. Maybe because I put the map on small? Was it because of that? Oh, here! Oh my god. Okay. We're good. I don't have the thing though, so I'm just gonna... Yeah. You hate spiders? Oh, maybe I should play as Wyvern. Oh, I prefer the Warthogs against Wyvern. But I think I died several times because of the pig. Like, I play with random that time, and they were placing the pig houses too close to the base, so I cannot come close. And they have no effort to turn it down, you know? They just, you know, let them there. Like, come on. I freaking killed like half of the mobs there, and they still doesn't welcome me to the map. That's a bit sad. Okay, I'm gonna make a... I don't have rocks? Where did my rocks gone? Shite. Oh well. I thought I have rocks. Oh, I have favorites! How to make it- Oh, there's a favorite, okay. The new map. I still have- No, the new- Oh, we have- Okay. We have one room, perfect. We need 8 of this. Take 8. Ouch! I knew it. Okay, we're done. We're good. We're out of there. Be queen! Hello! Oh, we have also the garden thing. Nice. I'm gonna come back later. So I think we could make our base really here, or maybe here because the beetle is there. But we still haven't found the pig king. Maybe the pig king is here. Yeah, I'm not sure. The road stopped here, so maybe we could base here, like here. Yeah, I'm gonna make there. Because I mean, getting close to the queen bee means you have free honey as well, which is not bad. And we're gonna move the beefalo to somewhere else. Wait, is it? Should I do it here? Oh my god. Yeah, I made it there. I'm gonna move the beefalo. Like, I'm gonna kill one and move it somewhere. Because we need to make camp. I think it was like this. Rock pot. We don't even have rocks. We need to get more rocks. But we have a crock pot now. The fire's gonna be here. The fridge gonna be here. 1, 2, 3. Plant. Let's go. Meatball. Mm. He's gonna make like a farm or something. I have a football helmet. We have our armors. I don't know if I should make that piggy backpack, but okay. We also have to make a fridge. No! Oh well. What else do we need to make? A birdcage? How to make a birdcage again? Oh, here, birdcage. Okay. Oh, more. I also need this thing.
Fuck you, me. I don't know what I'm about to say. I say it anyway.
We're gonna find fireflies, and then we're gonna make the hat, and then we're gonna go down. You know, I like to plan everything so I don't forget anything. But then, sorry. Someone is calling me. I applied to this, what is it called? I applied to this, data analytics bootcamp. But apparently it's super expensive. And, I applied to also like a scholarship for it, but I didn't get it, I think. I don't get an answer, so... It's seven... The price is like six something or seven something, which is a lot. So yeah. So I was just... I was like, I tell them like, hey, like I passed the assessment, right? And they were like, and I was like, oh yeah, so I mean like I actually applied to a scholarship and I don't know if I can get it for this thing. Because I actually just asked my friends, you know, what should I do? They didn't answer. They said like, if you think that it's good, then it's good. But they didn't give a definite answer. So I was like, of course, it's my money, my decision. But then I got accepted to... Coursera free financial aid, which I'm actually super grateful that Coursera gave financial aid. It's a really non-profit course, online courses. They also offer, this is like this is unsponsored, but I just have to tell you guys, they're so nice. Coursera is super nice. And I told them, like, it took like 2 weeks for the application to go through if you apply for the financial aid. But most of the time, even if you put like the wrong amount, like one time I forgot that I had to put the amount to zero. but they actually grant me the whole course. So yeah, I already took several courses that is not in line with my career, such as the EMT course. I don't know if you know EMT, it's like emergency aid. It's like first aid, first responder kind of thing. You know, and I'm enjoying it. They actually are the best teachers in course, like in all courses that I've had. They actually had the best teachers. Bro, I even added one of the nurses because he explained so good, like, oh my god. Tears. Anyways, I think I'll have to close the window first and then we can continue and eat my bread.